Alright, look. Yeah. It's interesting what MCs go out of their way to mention. All day on the radio, sin without flinching. Some have a penchant for dissension, or perhaps some invention on how they stand at the latest players convention. Intention might as well be salvation prevention. Soul food cooking up in hell's kitchen, smell the stenching. Then you got the neo-soul poetry slam pretension. Quote unquote conscious MCs speak on lynchings. In the next sentence, brag about how they got the game cringed in. Bugcast chronicle ghetto tension. All of this is just a physical extension of the spiritual dimension. But now we talking about redemption. If nothing's more important than the state of your soul, not the way that you roll or the weight that you hold. The cake that you sold will make you go straight to the hole, awaiting parole. Now tell me who's taking control. We breaking the mold for real, not your typical youth. Dropping biblical truth with analytical proof. So one for the purity, two for the unity, three for the faith, and four for humility. I get up on the mic and speak on man's inability to come to God on his own, and cats ain't feeling me. Man cheated on God like Bill did to Hillary, and got the nerve to beef when he break out heavy artillery. The wrath of God is being revealed from heaven against all the godlessness and viciousness of hypocrites who suppress the truth and wickedness. Since what may be known about God is plain to them, cause he made it plain to them in their craniums. Yo, you can't look at nature and not see God's glory. His infinite being manifested in his story. From the farthest reaches of the universe back to earth, which has in fact been cursed, cause of sinful men trying to make mockery of God's race with lying, hate, and debauchery. Greed, jealousy, strife, evil. All types of people live life that's illegal. They're senseless, faithless, heartless, ruthless, intenseness, opaqueness, and darkness. No excuses. We glamorize sin and slander the wise men. Analyze the Ten Commandments. Any surprise then? God hates these things, and he's not budging. If you live like this, how will you escape God's judgment? Somebody said, but wait, I'm a good person. I'm not a murderer, a perjurer, or a burglar. Consider the standard by which you measure your goodness. Don't flatter yourself. For real, only one opinion matters. That's God's. God. He says that.
And the church is getting bigger daily without understanding worship. Some regenerated, but a lot ain't saved. You walk outside and be surprised, cause the block ain't changed. And the numbers, they be getting up. Something still ain't hitting them. America ain't Christian, they just practicing the ritual. That's why we should be missional. Like what you think I'm spitting for? United States is dying and the East is looking pitiful. Some places, if they catch you, they'll arrest you and they'll serve you. But they still need the word. Gospel should be heard too. We claim we ain't ashamed, but yet we still ain't hit the block up. We in our Christian bubble while our brothers get locked up. Lord, I wanna stock up, pack a bag and walk up. In a country where sharing my faith may get me shot up. Anywhere you go, whether my city, Lord, or far abroad, I just wanna show them Jesus Christ, the risen Holy Spirit.
Yeah.